don't know if you've noticed, but we have a special guest tonight sitting in the works. The bass player we have is Mr. Jesus Munoz, who's a jazz performance major at UNLV, who's a former student of ours here at Chaparral, who was filling in for us tonight. He's a wonderful young man, and I wish you'd give him a round of applause. So we're gonna slow things down. I'm gonna try not to cry, because this is just the most beautiful piece of music ever. We're gonna feature one of my all-time favorite kids, Mr. Brian Brooks. He was the first chair top honor jazz band for the district this year, and at the end of honor jazz, he was awarded outstanding jazz musician 2016. I don't know if I'm more fond of him because he's a trumpet player or because he's a good kid, but I just love him. So we're going to feature Brian on a little Pat Metheny tune called Always and Forever. Thank you. now for something completely different. If you had seatbelts in your seats, I hope you'd put them on right now. We have brought in three generations of trumpet players. Brian's grandfather, Don Little, his uncle, Rich Little, and Brian are going to do a little trumpet trio for you. This is not the week of fun. I mean, you are going to be blown away, hopefully. These guys can shred. And if you ever wonder where Brian gets it from, you're about to find out.